Yes record.
How did you know that, Bob?
Joe spilled the beans. I thought maybe you were on tour.
Yeah, we got on really good. We cut about 8 backing tracks so far, working on the 9th.
Wow. Now, the last one you guys made, I thought was fantastic. I ended up hearing it hundreds of times. And I still think it holds up. It's great. I love the sound of your band. But this one, what kind of a direction would you say you're taking?
This one, definitely John Davison, the new singer, has been writing quite a bit of stuff. But it's absolutely great. He's got some great hooking melody lines. But, you know, it's one of those things you sing it for the whole next day, you know. Mm.
Is he more involved in the writing?
Yeah, he certainly is. He's a great songwriter and a great musician. And also, he's got a great voice, so he's an all-around talent.
You told me that, that he, you've had several singers, obviously, and yeah. when he arrived, you hit it. You had found the perfect person to tour with.
Yeah, pretty much. He came for a tryout with the band, and we knew after, just one line of a song, this is the right guy. I mean, he was a total fan of the band. He was in a tribute band, and he's in that band Sky Cries Mary from Seattle. And he just knew all the material, some of it better than we did.
You know what? When I go see Foreigner now,
yeah.
What's their guy's name? I can't remember. It doesn't even matter because he is so good.
That, he is really good.
Yeah, that it's it does it justice, and you don't even miss Graham Cracker, whatever his name was. Not even a
Graham Cracker, that's correct.
So,
Actually, Mick Jones only plays with a band every now and then. It's a complete band that's called Foreigner. The only guy who was in the band, Mick Jones, only plays on occasion.
So he's not even there every time. You know, a band ends up becoming, I don't want to say like a Broadway musical, Cats or The Lion King or whatever, but you can see it anywhere. And if it's good, and you know what, don't they expect perfection nowadays?
Yeah, well, they do, and also it's a song value of what the band did in its past, you know. I mean, some of these Yes songs have been around for, 40 years. I mean, Seen All Good People and Starship Trooper. They're stalwart songs that a lot of people know, and it's just great to
yeah.
playing.
Now, you're still having, like, are you recruiting a young Alan White lookalike to go out instead
Ouch.
Of you sometimes and give you most of the money? Is that your long-term plan?
Hey, Bob, nobody can replace me.
That's true. That's what I think.
Kelly Hansen's a guy singing for Foreigner, by the way.
Kelly Hansen, yeah. All right. So now the new album, when is it coming out?
It's scheduled for possibly the end, early autumn, end of summer kind of thing.
Okay.
That's the way we're looking right now. I mean, we're well on the way through it. We got a lot of overdub and vocal stuff to do. I've done about 8 backing tracks with drums and bass. That's all done. But we now we have the leather stuff in there that goes on top. So there's a lot of work there, too. So, we'll be done by this time next month.
All right. And do you trust me enough now, like last time, to let me hear a little bit ahead of time? I didn't leak it on you.
Bob, I've never trusted you.
Okay. Well, then that's it.
That was a test, and you're doing fine, Alan.
Yeah.
You're going to be just fine.
How long? You're working on it for another month or two, right?
One more month we got down here.
Okay.
I'm only coming home for about 9 days, and then I'm touring Canada, and then we go on a Caribbean cruise over during this show.
Oh, that's wonderful. Now, you're on a cruise. Are you playing on this cruise?
Yeah, it's all bands. It leaves Miami. It's a 5-day cruise. It's got about 12 bands who perform every day from lunchtime till closing.
Wow.
The cruise to the edge.
Steve
Hackett of Genesis is on there. Queensryche, wow. Local guys are on there.
Yeah.
Marillion's on there.
Very good.
Yeah, it's going to be. We did it last year, and it was a hell of a lot of fun. So the promoters wanted us to do it again, and we get to pick the acts with the promoter, and we choose Tangerine Dream are playing on it. Quite a few of those kind of bands, which it's really cool. And, the fans have a great time. The bands walk around the boat, and you get to meet guys, you know, out of the bands and chat with them one-on-one. So it's kind of a cool experience.
And you're that kind of guy. You're accessible. You like hang out with people.
Well, I keep getting offered drinks at the bar. If you
That's why he's there for the drink.
Well, I was thrilled, Alan, that you're down there making a record. But I was also very concerned because your track record of leading Blue Thunder is impeccable. Every time you're in CenturyLink Field, the Seahawks win. I mean, every time.
Every single time. Yeah.
And
undefeated.
Going into the playoffs with you being in L.A., I was really a little worried.
Yeah, well, I was a little shaky. But guess what? I took photographs of me sitting here, ready for the game, with a little drum in front of me. And we emailed it to Keith and said, we're there in spirit.
Wow.
Well done.
So you are superstitious.
Yeah, and you were flying the 12th man flag on your kit. And I hope you don't mind, but I shared that photo with a lot of people.
I cut two tracks with that 12th man flag sticking out of the drum.
Sunday night, Play It Forward 4. Alan, you're going to be there with Blue Thunder.
Yeah. Blue Thunder are coming along. They're friends of mine. I just love that band. And they're so much fun. We have so much fun when we play. And I'm doing a piece with them that I've worked out a routine in the past. And I guess we'll be doing that. So it's going to be, you know, I'll bring your earplugs. Let's put it that way. Because next Tuesday it's going to be pretty loud.
It will be loud. And by the way, this is a Sunday where there's no football game. And it's your last chance to show your 12th man spirit for Blue Thunder. And we have a promo code of 12. If you go to stgpresents.org to buy your tickets, look for Play It Forward, enter in 12. You'll be there for $20. And
absolutely. Hey, Bob, don't forget to mention your own band there, Heart by Heart.
Yes. I do play tambourine on that last song that you heard a few minutes ago.
We just played 10 songs by him, Alan. Don't worry, he's mentioned them.
Don't worry, I'll mention it. What's that?
Maybe I can talk Joe into doing the cowbell.
Joe, can you come? You said you were kind of busy.
I may be able to get there later in the night. I do have something I have to do that early in the evening, but I'll try my best.
Got to watch Super Bowl for a third time.
We're going to actually watch it again on Sunday. Watch the Super Bowl rerun, and then come out and show your 12th man spirit. The promo code is 12. Enter 12 at stgpresents.org. Play It Forward. And these guys at Music Aid Northwest, 100% goes to music programs. You've seen this in action a little bit, Alan?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I've been at some of the checks we gave away to schools who were desperate for instruments and funding, and the look on those kids' faces is unbelievable.
Yeah, and with the way school music programs are getting cut, they would ordinarily have nothing.
Yeah, and you know, academically, those kids do much better if they're playing a musical instrument. So it's all a good cause. It's a winner.
Thank you, Alan. If I come to L.A., can I sneak in and watch some of the recording session?
It's sacred ground, Bob.
That's a no.
So no.
It is.
I'm sure I could get you in the door for a couple minutes.
Yeah, all right. Well, you know, and then I might play your record. Right. That's how this is supposed to work, you know.
Don't you remember, Alan?
Yeah, I ordinarily, a few decades ago, I would have brought drugs.
Yeah, some for us, some for you. You know.
Okay.
And if you can get me in to play cowbell with Blue Thunder, Alan, I'm in. I'll be there. I'll move my stuff around because I want to do that.
I'll bring one of my personal cowbells for you, Joe.
Right on, man.
Joe and Alan White with Blue Thunder. Now, how much would you expect to pay? Still $20.
Still $20.
STG.org. Look for Play It Forward. Enter the promo code 12. Alan White, all the best.